Super Hits 93.5 Red FM.
Karnataka has become the first Indian state to implement the Good Samaritan law. But even before the law was implemented, Christy tells me he owes his life to a cab driver.
In that airport road, went to the middle of the road and I was like begging with my full blood oozing out, people coming close to me, seeing me, and then they're rushing off. And on the 10th minute, one driver saw me and he stopped and he had passenger with him. He put his passenger in another car. He rushed me. They said that, good, they brought you on time. It was major. They had to go plastic surgery. I was in trauma for a few weeks. I didn't have memory for a few days. I was repeating the same sentences again and again. I don't have senses on my left side of my head. It's slowly gaining senses. So I'm really grateful.
What is this cabbie's name?
His name is Mr. Sudhakar.
मैंने सुना आप full speed पे गाड़ी रात को लेके गए hospital.
हाँ, 160 किलोमीटर पर हवा. मैं कभी भी नहीं चलाया, उसी टाइम फर्स्ट टाइम चलाया था.
और अभी फाइनेंशियल प्रॉब्लम की वजह से आपको अपना कैब बेचना पड़ा, तो अभी आपके पास नौकरी नहीं है.
बेचना पड़ा.
आप जैसा ड्राइवर तो चलाना चाहिए गाड़ी इतना अच्छा. देखिए सुधाकर, अगर कोई आपको सुन रहा है और चाहता है कि आप उनके लिए ड्राइव करें, क्या आप करना चाहेंगे?
ठीक है मैडम, अगर आए तो उनके साथ मिलेगा.
I eventually threw up a request to Bangalore City. If anybody is looking for a driver, give him a chance. At least meet with him and then decide if you want to hire him or not. And this is what happened.
I work for Ola Cabs.
Oh, what are the odds? Sudhakar was actually looking for a job.
Yeah, I heard the entire story. It would be like, we'll be more than happy to have him on board.
My name is Ajay Agarwal. I heard a story about Mr. Sudhakar, so I'm looking for a driver and I would definitely like to help him.
मैडम, अपनी कंपनी इधर माधवपुरा पे 35 से 40 रुपीज सैलरी मिलेगी.
तो आपको लगता है सुधाकर को आप चांस देंगे?
100% मैडम, विद इन 1 hour के अंदर हम उनको जॉब ऑफर लेटर दे देंगे.
ओके, दिस इज कृष्णा हियर. आई वुड लाइक टू ऑफर सुधाकर न्यू टैक्सी. I'll buy the taxi and he can run it as per his convenience. That is his wish totally. And we can sit and work out on the repayment plan as per his convenience.
हमारे native Mangalore में हमारा business है, hotel का business है, और वहाँ पर एक driver की जरूरत है, तो हम लोग driver को ढूंढ रहे हैं. अगर आप interested हो Mangalore जाकर वहाँ पर काम करने के लिए, तो हम लोग मदद कर सकते हैं आप.
Hi, my name is Tawseef Ahmed Khan. I work for a shopping mall and we have a couple of companies working with us, and definitely I'll be happy to help Sudhakar for a suitable position.
Hi, I am Vivek. It was great to hear the generosity shown by Sudhakar. It's very rare these days. I would like to offer a job for Sudhakar. Let me know if he is available. I'll be more than happy to take him. Morning number one, Disha.
Morning number one, now that's the power of radio and the power of Bangalore City.
Every Monday to Saturday, 7 a.m. to 11 a.m. 93.5 Red FM. Baj jaate raho. 93.5 Red FM. Baj jaate raho.